Hey, what's up, guys? This is the side lunge portion of the basic movement. So pretty much the side lunges are a bit tricky. If you don't know how to do them, it's the number one thing we see people kind of messing up on. So when you're thinking of a side lunge, you're wanting to step straight out to the side. So you're not wanting to go, you know, diagonal. You're wanting to go straight lateral, okay? So now when I step out, I'm stepping out with one foot. Whatever foot that I step out with, that knee bends and this other one stays straight, okay? That's how you know you're doing it right. Notice my toe is pointed forward still. I'm not cocked to the side here, okay? And I'm just sinking in to that lunge, okay? I like to keep my hands right here because it gives me somewhere to keep my hands. You can also keep them here if you want. But basically, you're just gonna go side to side, okay? And remember, the only thing you have to think about is the leg that moves is the leg that bends, okay? The other one stays completely straight out, okay? So that's a side lunge. Let us know if you have any questions on that.